I'm going to be talking on how to gain a self-confidence and how to build it. So right now, I'm going to be showing you the 7 tips on how you can build your confidence. So, number 1 is smile. So you see, when you smile, you boast, your smile is all over. Everyone will know that this girl is so confident about herself. 2, I'm going to be talking on how to stay. This number 2 tips is to stay positive. No matter how you look, no matter how you are, even if you are hungry, it's going to show on your face. So you should learn to stay positive on yourself so that people will know that this girl is confident about herself. And if you are confident about yourself, other people will see it and they will know how confident you are. So number 3 is body language. No matter how you look, no matter how you are, no matter how you dress, people will admire you, and you have to be comfortable with yourself when your body language is okay. And you should kind of learn how to be like, how to express your body language. So we are going to go to the number 4. So the number 4 is dressing. You see, dressing also has to do with confidence. So dressing enable you, there is how you dress. They will say that girl there, she's very confident about herself. Because you dress matured, you dress like someone that, there is how they see yourself. They will say, ah, that girl na high class people. But they will not know that you're just having a self-confidence on inside you. Then those are what they will see. All those possessions, they are the ones they are going to show in your body, your smile, in everything. So we are going to go to the number 5. You have to look comfortable. The number 5 is look comfortable. You have to be comfortable with yourself, comfortable with everything you do, comfortable with your clothes, everything around you. You have to be comfortable with it. So you should learn to be comfortable with yourself, your life, and the people around you. So the number 6 is you have to love yourself. When you love yourself from the inside, everyone will see how confident you are. When you know all these things, everyone will see how comfortable, how you're dressing, everyone will see it. And you have to love yourself first before all these things appear before you. If you don't love yourself, how would all these things take place? How would you have all these possessions? You have to love yourself. So the number 7 is always smile. So you have to smile. Smile is always the best and always the best. You know, I started the number 1 with smile and I still ended it with smile. Smile good. Smile good. Don't fake it all. Smile good. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel.